Das wäre heute noch eine aller unserer Idealbild.
That would still be our ideal image today. This young lady with her unbelievable alabaster whiteness.
Man sieht die Tonigkeit bis ins Haar hinein.
The shading merges into the hair. You have the monochrome face and hair, a lack of any contrast, but then the hyper-realism of the gown.
Geradezu supernaturalistisch gemalte Gewand. Man glaubt,
you feel you can see every single thread in the weaving and the embroidery. It's brocade. On the looms they had, I believe it took about a month to weave a centimeter of brocade.
Brokate, ich glaube, auf den Webstühlen dauerte ein Zentimeter Weben ungefähr einen Monat. Nicht wahr? Und meistens hatte
often they'd embroider over the brocades.
Also, sie waren schwer, diese Kleider.
These were heavy robes. They were by no means lightweight. The festive gowns worn by the upper and middle classes were cumbersome, while of course in Botticelli's paintings they're all transparent and fluttering in the wind.
Die vier Jahreszeiten pusteten so vor sich hin.
You know, the four seasons blowing for all their worth, and she's just hovering over the sea. Of course, that was an illusion, but the reality was this: heavy, sumptuous, statuesque.
Prunkvolle und statueske. Also das sieht man in diesem Porträt am allerbesten.
That's what this portrait shows very clearly. The dress is certainly youthful in shape, designed to look youthful. The breasts are as small as possible and pushed up as high as possible. The upper body almost childlike, with the shoulders drawn up. But at the same time, the emphasis makes the upper body, the torso, appear more delicate. And basically perched on top is the face. Of course, included in the picture, along with this monochrome ivory of the face, is also the incredible cobalt blue of the sky. It's an absolutely iconic painting.
Also, es ist eine absolute Ikone, dieses Bild.